Hello, Inkle Beer Company, and Mr. Mullins, classic IPA. Purchased this when I was coming back from one of our road trips, me and my brother. Not getting much on the smell apart from strawy lemony. It's not bad beer. Brewed to a traditional recipe using Maris Otter and Crystal Malt, opt with Cascade to give a refreshing fruity and citrus note. 4.8%. Eccentric English ales. The Winkle Beer Company, Tolls Farm Barn, Cheshire. Winklebeer.co.uk. They're on Facebook, Twitter. Winkle Beer Company. Mr. Mullins Classic IPA. We know that our ales reach our discerning customers without the thumbs up from Mr. Mullins, our head taster. His namesake ale is one of our finest yet. Yeah, I purchased, purchased some of their beers. And we got the Undertaker. I can't remember the name of the beer shop though. It smells really nice, light and just balanced. Wish I could get more room from it. But it's lovely on mouthfeel, very drinkable. But there you go. There's a slight caramel there. I hope you enjoy this. You take care. Goodbye.